The money knot is also known as the single flower big rope connection knot. Start by crossing the end of one rope to form a loop. Press down the end of the second rope and pass it around the main rope, going through the crossed loop. Pass it over its own rope and come out on the other side. This will create a symmetrical shape. Pull tightly to secure the knot. This knot is particularly useful when connecting two thick ropes or heavy cables. It's also suitable for cars and lines, and is easy to untie if needed.